first thing that comes to mind when I say the name AJ Lee.
Crazy? Is that too easy? Crazy.
Every woman is crazy. It takes the right kind of man to bring the crazy out.
And apparently with AJ, every man brings the crazy out.
She's little, and she's cute, and she's funny.
She's not 5'11", and she's not a long blonde, and she's still just as important as all the other girls, and I would say, good for her.
All the nerds are like, oh boy, I love this girl, she's a gamer too. Wow, AJ's just the perfect chick.
She's in a position where you don't really know what to expect of her, but when you see her on the television, you want to know what she's doing, and you're going to take note.
AJ's character has definitely evolved. Now it's all about the championship. She's kind of focused all of her affection to just that. This really cool tattoo on the back of her neck. It's tally count of the date she actually won the Divas Championship. I think that gave her the confidence and a new power that she's found.
Prestigious without the education. I travel the world, rocking all of these stages. And all that I'm saying is that I'm trying to
know it. And I got some big things in this life to show you. To the new general manager of Monday Night Raw. AJ!
I have to congratulate her and say that she's definitely, over the past few years, made a big impact in the Divas division.
AJ, in so many ways, has inspired so many people. She's killed it.